Sony, yes, Sony has even demonstrated its electric car concept.
Wow.
They didn't suggest that this is meant for the public, but rather it's being used as a platform for them to demonstrate some of their up-and-coming sensor and entertainment tech.
Hmm.
The Vision S dashboard is flanked by an ultra-wide panoramic screen for driving information and entertainment combined. Among the internal features of the car is sensing technology that can detect occupants of the vehicle and even recognize them in order to allow for gesture control of the entertainment systems.
Hmm.
In total, Sony has included 33 sensors in the Vision S prototype. The Japanese firm is known to have developed portable image sensors that can be used to analyze the road in front of the vehicle as well.